In June of 2002, 14-year-old Craig Hurd was executed by Rochester, New York police officers Serge Savichev and Hector Padum. Craig's mother, Tammy Westbrook, received a wrongful death settlement from the city of Rochester in the amount of $350,000. But despite having received the settlement, Craig Hurd doesn't even have a gravestone to mark his final resting place in Rochester's Mount Hope Cemetery. Only an old, weathered, temporary funeral marker marks Craig Hurd's abandoned grave.